tasty, isn't it?
Base. 4,500 feet, just north of Andover. Got two up.
In the military, hey Tintin, they say preparation prevents piss poor performance. So yeah, I didn't prepare enough for this bloody flight. My airspace alarms are going off, put me right off. I got as far as Andover from Combe, which is about 15 miles, so I don't know what that is, 20k or something. And yeah, I got the base, I had about 3 grand, and I've had a fantastic flight, but I'm pissed off at the same time because I could have gone further. But I didn't want to blow it. I might have already blown it, I'm not too sure what the hell's going on with my instrumentation. So I'll have a little pour over that later when I get back. But nice flight, hard work in over the back, but got a cloud base and good fun. Hopefully the rest of team SWWC will get away as well. I heard Nick and Pete Lane were doing well. Hey. All right, Southwest Soaring Club. Hey!